All right, the wet weather continues overnight tonight, not just windward, but leeward areas too. And we'll start the day with a few windward showers, but it is expected to dry out compared to today for tomorrow, especially by tomorrow afternoon. Across the islands, 73 in Honolulu, 70 degrees in Molokai, and 69 in Hilo. And it's been a wet day thanks to this line of clouds that extends all the way from the Big Island, kind of straddles the state, and that's been the source of our wet weather. Again, the air mass past this upstream is a lot drier, so we don't expect as much rain, but we might hold on to those clouds, and I'll show you why in a second. There's a radar showing you how those raindrops or those showers are moving through the state. They are enhanced trade winds. We knew we would have them, but they've blown to leeward areas at times, and that's kept leeward areas quite wet, wetter than usual, actually. So it's a little bit of a different weather pattern. High clouds streaming in through Friday, and that's thanks to some storm systems that's far to the west. It'll be overcast, on again, off again, overcast through Friday, and then blue skies expected back this weekend. A little bit of surf to talk about. High surf advisory for the east shores at up to 10 to 14 footers, 6 to 9, maybe 10 for the north shore, and calm for the south shore at 1 to 3. So wet night continues with cloudy skies, frequent windward and mauka showers. Should be clearing up for leeward spots by tomorrow afternoon, but windward areas are going to retain the cloudy skies, 10 to 20 mile per hour trades. Now, enjoy them while you can, because it looks like there's an end date to those trades, and that's when the weekend ends and the new work week begins. So Monday, Tuesday, light and variable winds, possibly through Wednesday, but we should get our trades back by the end of next week.
Okay. Thank you, Jess.
You're welcome.